Here, we are going to learn data and stat function on BAII Plus professional calculator. At first, we need to go to data function and clear the memory by pressing second 7 and second clear entry. In this function, the calculator interprets x value as the independent variable and y value as a dependent variable. We can go to the stat function by second and 8. We have 5 options which we can change by pressing second and enter subsequently. Linear function uses x and y. Ln function uses ln x and y. Exponential function uses x and ln y. Power function uses ln x and ln y. And at last, 1 minus v, which is one variable calculation method for probabilities. In this video, we are going to learn linear regression and one variable calculation method with examples. At first, we are going to learn linear regression. In example 1, the values of x and y are given. So we are going to the data function by second 7 and input 6 into x1, enter, next 10 into y1, enter, scroll down 9, enter, next 19, enter, again down arrow 10, enter, scroll down 15, enter, next 5, enter, and at last 9, enter. Now we go to the stat function by second 8 and select the LIN mode. Then after pressing the next button, we are getting the value of the N, which indicates 4 pair of values are entered. Then next X bar, which shows the mean of X, then a sample standard deviation. Scroll down gives us the population standard deviation, sigma. Then we are getting Y bar, then sample standard deviation of Y, then the population standard deviation of Y. Then we are getting the value of A. It is the y-intercept, which is the value of y when the x is 0. Scroll down gives us a slope B. So the regression equation is 0.676 plus 1.676x. At last, R is the correlation coefficient, which is 0.85, and it indicates a strong relationship between x and y. If we scroll down further, we can get x prime, and it is just to compute y value given a x value. If we enter 10 in x prime and scroll down and press CPT, then we get the value of y, which is 17.44. If we go further, we can get sum of x square, sum of y square, and the summation of xy. In example 2, we are going to use one variable calculation method with an example which is taken from the reading titled Probability Concepts of 2016 CFL Level 1 Curriculum. The probability distribution of EPS for the current fiscal year is given, and we need to compute the expected value and standard deviation of the EPS. Here, we need to be careful that the probability data should be entered as Y variable. So at first, we clear the data function as second 7 and second clear entry. Then 2.61 in x1, enter, 15 into y1, enter, next 2.45, enter, next 45, enter, scroll down 2.2, enter, down 24, enter, next 2, enter, and then 16, enter. Then we go to the stat function by pressing second 8 and select the one variable method, which is 1 minus v, by changing the mode pressing second enter subsequently. Then next gives us the number of variable of the probability, which is 100. Then x bar gives the expected EPS. Sx is the sample standard deviation and population standard deviation is 0.196. Then we get sum of x and sum x square. This is the common usage of data and stat function on BAII Plus calculator. Thank you so much for being with me.